I'm your commentator, Clive Tilsley. Andy Townsend is my co-commentator today.
And we've got the best seats in the house again, Clive. Let's hope it's a great game.
Studied build-up. The defence now has the ball. Lionel Messi.
This team are very good at the offside game. They play it very well.
Things for certain, they'll get it out to the flanks whenever they can. It's a strength of theirs. Iniesta. You saw that coming. They've got to communicate better back there if they're going to play for offsides. And Tottenham can bring men forward here. They've got a corner. They've done it!
You put it on his head and he'll finish it.
And he just smacked his header past the keeper. Underway. Scoreline's 1-0. Pique. Just dropping a little deeper here, looking for space. Possibilities here. No foul given, they've still got the ball. Always prompting and probing. Saw that coming. Not going to score like that. Mascherano. Messi. That was a crucial tackle. They would have been clean through had he not made the challenge. Yes, good work for the defender. Now, this is the first opportunity they've had to hit them on the break. They're working together back there. Not too many better headers of a ball, you know. It's there!
Hey, this guy's really on fire. Feed the bear, keep giving him chances.
He's got two goals to his name now. He'll be looking for a hat-trick. we go again. Scores 2-0. Useful ball. Got wide into him there. Goes inside. Oh, the referee's not going to stop him for that. This has got promise. Messi. And halted by the defence. It's a good contest that, out wide. Can he cross? It's a free kick, but does the punishment end there? Players know what to expect, and yet still they make rash challenges like that. He's got to go. Half-time, and the score is 2-0.
No need for the manager to say too much down there at half-time, Clive. I'm sure it's just have yourself a drink and keep that going.
Crowd here at White Hart Lane settling down in readiness for the second half of this one. We are about to kick off. Mascherano. Iniesta. There's a flag. He's offside.
Well, defensively, they've got the offside game sorted out, but they've got to be careful.
They're not wasting possession. Kept up by the keeper, but he's still in. And Tottenham will have a corner. Got it clear. It was a dangerous ball, you know that. Vertonghen. Ref did just wait for a moment there to see if play would develop, but it didn't, so he's pulled it back now. Piqué. It's Xavi now. Quality ball. Messi. Did well to see that pass. Here's Xavi. Lay claim to the ball. Referees let that go. Danger still, it's a corner. There's the cross. What a goal!
Didn't he attack that well? He has buried that with his head.
As soon as the ball was in the air, you had an idea he was going to get to it first. Throw in. Tidying it up well, no bother. Good passing movement. He scored a few goals from that kind of position.
You've got to try and shut everything off around you when you're trying to score goals.
Piqué. Chance to get it in. Intelligent header. Oh, that's the place to win it. Need to come up with the right ball in. There's a real fluidity about that play. Everyone's comfortable on the ball. They're all on the same wavelength.
They weren't falling for that one.
Managed to get his head to it.
Got to him in the nick of time there.
And just 1 minute of time for injuries and stoppages to add on. It's over, and it's a disappointing defeat for Barca. This is a match they really wanted to get something from. You can see that from the faces of the Barca players and their fans.
Well, when it mattered, they just didn't have it. They weren't good enough on the day, simple as that.